A very good morning to all of you. I hope you all are healthy and fine and you have completed your previous work. So today we'll start chapter number 5 of chemistry, that is coal and petroleum. How coal is formed, what are the uses of coal, how petroleum is formed, all this we'll study in this chapter. Okay? And we'll study about various natural resources. Exhaustible and inexhaustible natural resources. What are these? Okay, so let us find out. So, what are natural resources? Natural resources are the resources which are provided to us by the nature. Okay, the resources, what are resources which helps in livelihood, in living? So the resources which are provided by the nature are known as natural resources. The natural resources are divided into two types: inexhaustible natural resources and exhaustible natural resources. As the name suggests, inexhaustible, exhaust means which will get finished. So inexhaustible are those which do not get finished. The resources which are present in unlimited quantity in nature, means their amount is unlimited and are not likely to be finished by human activities. Means the resources are present in large amounts and if we keep on using them, they do not get finished. So that type of resources are called inexhaustible natural resources. For example, sunlight. Sunlight will never get finished. Air will never get finished. So these are inexhaustible natural resources. On the other hand, exhaustible. Exhaust means which will get finished. So the resources which are present in limited amounts, in limited amount in nature and can be exhausted by human activities. Means they are present in the nature in limited amounts, limited quantities. And if we keep on using them, so one time will come when they will get exhaust, they will get finished. So they are called exhaustible natural resources. Examples are forest, wildlife, minerals, coal, petroleum and natural gas. So basically in this chapter, we'll study about three main exhaustible natural resources, which are coal, petroleum and natural gas. Got it?